Today we're going to learn how to set up caption roles within Final Cut Pro. Come on over.
If we want to create captions for our project, we need to create caption roles. Navigate to the middle left of the screen and click on the index. Then, select the Roles tab. And at the bottom of the index, select Edit Roles. Now, in the Edit Roles window, select the Captions tab. To create a caption role, click on the Add Caption Role button at the top and choose a caption format. Let's go over these three caption formats. ITT, or iTunes Timed Text, is a caption format typically used when sharing projects to iTunes, YouTube, and Vimeo. It's the best choice for languages with non-Roman characters due to its wider range of alphabets. CEA 608, also known as EIA 608, is a standard for broadcast and web video. And SRT, or Sub-Rip Text, is a subtitle format supported by Facebook, YouTube, and Vimeo. Make sure you're using the correct format for how you'll be sharing your project. We'll choose SRT. The new caption role will appear in the caption roles list. You can type a new name for the caption role or leave it as is. By default, Final Cut Pro creates a caption subrole based on the preferred language setting in your macOS system preferences. You can see that our default is English. To add another language subrole, move your cursor over the caption role. Click on the Language button and choose a language from the menu. To delete a caption role or a language subrole, move the pointer over the role or subrole and click on the Delete button to the left of the role or subrole name. When you're finished setting up subroles, click Apply. The caption roles and subroles you create will now be available in any project in the library. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Hey everybody, like, share, subscribe if you're looking for more education on Final Cut Pro.